Hi, I'm Trish King, Executive Director of Child Builders. It's a sad fact that every day in America, nearly 5 children die from abuse and neglect. An estimated 1 in 4 girls and 1 in 6 boys are sexually abused by the time they're 18. And hundreds of thousands of students are harassed, threatened, or subjected to cyberbullying. In our country, we teach our children how to swim, what to do if there's a fire. We immunize them to prevent diseases. We must also immunize our children so that they aren't abused, abducted, or assaulted. At Child Builders, we believe that the most effective treatment for child abuse is prevention. That's why we focus our efforts on empowering children to keep themselves safe and prepare them for tomorrow through programs that focus on safety, awareness, relationship building, social understanding, and pre-parenting training. This is critically important in ensuring their safety. We're contacted by schools and other organizations to teach children and adolescents about personal safety. Our programs teach children to know, do, and tell. Know what is right and wrong, do something about it, and tell a trusted adult. Child Builders is unique in that we are the only organization that focuses on preventing problems from ever happening. Abuse doesn't discriminate among economic class, gender, age, or education. So Child Builders equips all children to face life's difficult challenges. Our programs teach children and adolescents how to recognize and manage their emotions, develop caring and concern for others, establish positive relationships, make responsible decisions, and handle challenging situations effectively. Child Builders is also unique in that we use a train-the-trainer model that is cost-effective and allows for long-term sustainability. In our approach, we train parents, teachers, counselors, nurses, coaches, and other professionals who can then present the programs to students and other children in their care for years to come. In the past 5 years, this method has enabled us to reach over 300,000 young people. It costs only $25 to teach one child and $70,000 to treat that same child if he or she becomes a victim of abuse. Prevention is key to protecting our children. We urge you to join us today and help Child Builders prepare, protect, and empower our children. Thank you.